Let us pray to the Lord. O God, Almighty Lord of heaven and earth and of all creation, visible and invisible, in your ineffable goodness, look down upon your people gathered in your name. Be our helper and defender in this day of affliction. You know our weakness. You hear our cry in repentance and contrition of heart. O Lord, who loves mankind, deliver us from the impending threat of the coronavirus. Send your angel to watch over us and protect us. Grant health and a recovery to those suffering from this virus. Guide the hands of physicians, preserve those who are healthy, that we may continue to serve you in peace and glorify the most honorable and majestic name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Ευλογητός ο Θεός ημών πάντοτε νυν και αεί, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Χριστός ανέστη εκ νεκρών, θάνατον, θάνατον παμπτήσας και της εν της μνήμασιν ζωήν χαρισάμενος. Christ is risen from the dead, by death trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life. Christos anesti ek nekron, thanatom, thanaton pamptisas, ketis endis mnimasim, zoin charisamenon.
Hear my prayer, give ear to my supplication of your truth. Answer me in your righteousness, do not enter into judgment with your servant. For no one living shall become righteous in your sight. For the enemy persecuted my soul, he humbled my life to the ground. He caused me to dwell in dark places as one long dead, and my spirit was in anguish within me. My heart was troubled within me. I remember the days of old, and I meditate on all your works. I meditate on the works of your hands. I spread out my hands to you. My soul thirsts for you like a waterless land. Hear me speedily, O Lord, my spirit faints within me. Turn not your face from me, lest I become like those who go down into the pit. Cause me to hear your mercy in the morning, for I hope in you. Make me know, O Lord, the way wherein I should walk, for I lift up my soul to you. Deliver me from my enemies, O Lord, for to you I flee for refuge. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. Your good spirit shall guide me in the land of uprightness. For your name's sake, O Lord, give me life. In your righteousness you shall bring my soul out of affliction. In your mercy you shall destroy my enemies. You shall utterly destroy all who afflict my soul, for I am your servant.
Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
Give thanks to the Lord and call upon his holy name. God is the Lord and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Πάντα τα έθνη κυκλωσάμε και το ονοματί Κύριου ημίν, άμην αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
This came about from the Lord and it is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Την Θεοτόκο εκτενώς νυν προσδράμωμεν, αμαρτωλή και ταπεινή και προσπέσωμεν, εν μετανία κράζοντες εκ βάθους ψυχής, δέσποινα βοήθησον εφημείς πλαχνιστήσα, σπέψον απολύμεθα υπό πλήθους πτεσμάτων, μη αποστρέψεις τους δούλους καινούς, σε χαρκέ μόνην ελπίδα και κτήμεθα.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Υιώ Πνεύματι, κανόνα πίστεως και εικόνα πραότητος, εγκρατείας διδάσκαλον ανέδειξε σε την ποίημη σου, ή των πραγμάτων αλήθεια, δια τούτο εκτίσω τη ταπεινώση τα υψηλά, τη πτωχία τα πλούσια. Πάτερ Ιεράρχα Νικόλαε, πρέσβευε Χριστό το Θεό, σωθήνε τας ψυχάς ημών, an example of the faith and a life of humility, as a teacher of abstinence you did inspire and lead your flock, and through the truthfulness of your deeds were exalted by greatness through your humility, uplifting all, and by poverty gaining wealth. Father and Hierarch Saint Nicholas, intercede with Christ our God that our souls may be saved.
Και νυν και αι και εις αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν, ουσιοποιήσομεν ποτέ Θεοτόκε τας δυναστείας σου λαλήν η ανάξη, η μίγαρση προείστας των πρεσβεύουσα, της ημάς ερίσατο εκ των σου των κινδύνων, της δε διεφύλαξεν έως νυν ελευθέρους, ουκ αποστόμεν δέσποινα έξω, στους γαρδούλους σώσεις αΐ εκ παντίον δεινό.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the abundance of your compassion, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my lawlessness, and cleanse me from my sin, for I know my lawlessness, and my sin is always before me. Against you only have I sinned and done evil in your sight, that you may be found justified in your words, and overcome when you are judged. For behold, I was conceived in transgressions, and in my sins my mother bore me. Behold, you love truth, you showed me the unknown and secret things of your wisdom. You shall sprinkle me with hyssop, and I will be cleansed. You shall wash me, and I will be made whiter than snow. You shall make me hear joy and gladness. My bones that were humbled shall greatly rejoice. Turn your face from my sins and blot out all my transgressions. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Do not cast me away from your presence. Do not take your Holy Spirit from me. Restore to me the joy of your salvation. Uphold me with your guiding spirit. I will teach transgressors your ways, and then, God, they shall turn back to you. Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation, and my tongue shall greatly rejoice in your righteousness. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth will declare your praise. For if you had desired sacrifice, I would give it. You will not be pleased with whole burnt offerings. A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit, a broken, humbled heart God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in your good pleasure to Zion, and let the walls of Jerusalem be built. Then you will be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with whole offerings and whole burnt offerings. Then they shall offer bulls on your altar.
Υπεραγία Θεότων και σώσον ημάς, πολύ συνεχόμενος πειρασμής προς εγκαταφεύγω, σωτηρίαν επιζητώ, ο μήτερ των λόγου και παρθένε, το δυσχερόν και δεινόν με θεία σωσόν.
Μος όλοι Θεοτόκο σέβας, assaults of the passions have shaken me, my soul to its limits has been filled with much despair. Bring peace, O maiden, in the calmness of your own Son and your God, O blameless one.
Glory to the Father and to the Doxa Patrikeio και Αγίο Πνευματί, σωτήρα τεκούσασε και Θεόν δίσωπο παρθένε, λυτρωθήνε με τον δεινόν, σιγάνιν προσφέρον ανατείνω, και την ψυχή και τη διάνοια.
Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. Diseased is the body and the soul. Deem me truly worthy of divine guidance and your care. For you alone are God's mother, as the good and the birth giver of the good.
Υπεραγία Θεότο και σώσον ημάς, προστασίαν και σκέπιν ζωής εμή τη θυμή, σε Θεογενήτωρ παρθένε είμαι κυβέρνησον, προστολημένα σου τον αγαθόν η αιτία, τον πιστόν το στήριγμα μόνη πανυμνητέ.
Ως όλοι Θεοτόκος σέβας, I entreat you, O Virgin, disperse the storm of my grief, and the soul's most inward confusion, scatter it far from me. You are the bride of God, for you have brought forth the Christ, the Prince of Peace, only a blameless one.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ευεργέτην δεκούσα των των καλών αιτίων, της ευεργεσίας των πλούτων πάσιν ανάβλησον, πάντα γαρδίνασε ως δυνατόν ενισχύν. Το Χριστόν Κύσας Αθέο μακάριστε.
Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. With most serious ailments and with a passion so dark, I am being tested, O Virgin, come and bring help to me. For I have known of you that you are without fail, the endless treasure of cures, only a blameless one.
Θεία σωσόν από κινδύνων τους δούλους σου Θεοτόκε, ότι πάντες με τα Θεόν είσαι καταφεύγομεν, ως άρρηκτον τείχος και προστασία.
Turn to me in your good favor, O praiseworthy Θεοτόκος. Look upon my grave illnesses, which painfully sting my flesh, and heal the cause of my soul's pain and suffering.
Πρεσβεία θερμή και τείχωσαν προς μάχητον, ελέους πηγή του κόσμου καταφύγιον, εκτενώς βόμενση Θεοτόκε και δέσποινα πρόφθασον, και κινδύνων λύτρωσε ημάς, η μόνη ταχαίως προστατεύουσα.
Σόλοι Θεοτόκος, save us, till the darkest of passions, come the sea of errors and your great peacefulness. It was you who bore the guiding Lord, and you who are the blessed bride of God.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκη, σώσον ημάς, εσπλαχνίας την άβυσον, επικαλωμένο της εις παράσχουμη, ή των έσπλαχνων κοίσασα, και σωτήρα πάντων των υμνούντων σε.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. We are thankful for all the gifts which we have been given by you, the spotless one. And to you we sing a hymn of praise, knowing you to be the Mother of God.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Η ελπίδα και στήριγμα και τη σωτηρία στίχος ακράντατον, και εκτιμένης επανυμνητέ, δυσχερίας πάσης εκλυτρούμεθα.
Most Holy Θεοτόκος, save us, pure one, fill my heart with a merriment, a happiness, bestow on me your spotless joy, for you have given birth to him who is the cause of joy.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκες, σώσον ημάς, λύτρωσε ημάς, εκινδύνων Θεοτόη και αγνή, η αιωνία τρεκούσα λύτρωσιν, και την ειρήνη την παντανού υπερέχουσαν.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Dissipate the cloud of my sinfulness, O Bride of God, with the brightness of your eminence, for you brought forth the light, the divine which was before all time.
Και νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Ία σε αγνή των παθών μου την ασθένειαν, Επισκοπή σου αξίωσασα, και την υγεία την
πρεσβεία σου παράσουμη.
Υπεραγία Θεότο και σώσον ημάς θανάτου, και της φθοράς ως έσωσε είναι αυτός εκδεδοκός το θανάτο. Την τη φθορά και θανάτο μου φύση, κατασχεθήσαν παρθένε δυσόπισον, τον Κύριο σου και Υιόν, της εχθρών κακουργίας με ρίσαστε.
Ως όλοι Θεοτόκος, save us. I know you as the protection of my life, a steadfast shelter and refuge, O Virgin. Disperse the host of my many temptations, and force away the demonic attacks from me. I pray to you unceasingly, from corruption of passions deliver me.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Αγίω Πνεύματι, ως τείχος καταφύγει και εκτίμεθα, και ψυχώς εμπαντελή σωτηρία. Και πλατισμόν εντεσλείψε συγκόρη, και το φωτί σου αΐ αγαλώμεθα, ο δέσποινα και νυν ημάς, των παθών και κινδύνων διάσωσο.
Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. I lie now on a bed of infirmities, and there is no healing at all for my body except for you, who has brought forth our Savior, God the healer of all our infirmities. Of your goodness I pray to you, from corruption of sicknesses raise me.
Θεία σωσόν από κινδύνων τους δούλους σου Θεοτόκε, ότι πάντας με τα Θεόν είσαι καταφεύγωμεν, ως άρρηκτον τείχος και προστασία.
Spotless one, who by a word did bring to us the word eternal, in the last days ineffably do you now plead with him, as the one with a motherly faithful.
Προστασία των χριστιανών ακατέσχυνται, με συντία προς τον ποιητή να μετάθετε. Μη παρήδεις αμαρτωλών δε εισέων φωνάς, αλλά προφθασόν ως αγαθήν, εις την βοήθειαν ημών των πιστός κραυγαζόντων σοι, τάχυνον εις πρεσβείαν και σπέσον εις ηκεσίαν, ή προστατεύουσαν αΐ, Θεοτόκεν των τιμώντος εκ νεότητός μου πολλά πολέμη με πάθη, αλλά αυτός αντιλαβού,
From the years of my youth many passions combat me, but you who are my Savior assist me and save me.
Ημισούντες αιώνες χύνθητε από του Κυρίου, ως χόρτος γαρπηριέσαστε απεξηραμένοι.
You haters of Zion shall be put to shame by the Lord Almighty, for as grass in the fire you shall all be withered.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Αγίω Πνεύματι πάσα ψυχή ζωούτε και καθάρση ψούτε λαμπρύνετε.
Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. By the Holy Spirit the streams of grace are flowing, watering all of the creation, granting life upon it.
Λυστήσομεν του ονόματός σου εν πάση γενεά και γενεά.
I shall remember your holy name from generation to generation.
Άκουσαν θήκατε και είδε και κλείνον το ούσου και επιλάθου του λαού σου και του οίκου του παντρός σου και επιθυμίσει ο βασιλεύς του κάλου σου του ονόματός σου μνηστήσομεν εν πάση γενεά και γενεά.
Και υπέρ του καταξιωθεί νέοι μας εις ο κροάσιος του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου Κύριον των Θεών ημών οικετεύσομεν. Σοφία ορθή ακούσομεν του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου, ειρήνη πάση. Εκ του κατά Λουκάν Αγίου Ευαγγελίου τον άγνωσμα πρόσκομεν.
Δόξα Σε Κύριε, δόξα Σε.
Εν τες ημέρες εκείνες Αναστάσα Μαρία με πορεύθυν εις την ουρενήν μετά σπουδής εις πόλην Ιούδα και εις ήλθεν εις τον οίκον Ζακαρίου και εις πάσο τον Ελισάβετ και γένετο ως οίκος εν Ελισάβετ ο ρεσμασμό αντις Μαρίας. Εσκύρθησε το βρέφος εν την κοιλία αυτής και πλήστη πνεύματος Αγίου Ελισάβε και νεφώνησε φωνή μεγάλη και είπεν ευλοημένη συγγενήν εξή και ευλοημένος ο καρπός της κοιλίας σου και πόνθε μη του την έλθει μήτρη του Κυρίου μου προς με η δουγκαρός εγένετου η φωνή του ασπασμού σου εις τα ότα μου εσκύρσισε το βρέφος την κοιλίας εν την κοιλία μου και μακαρία υπιστεύσασα ότι έστειλειος εις της λελελημένης αυτή παρά Κυρίου. Και είπε Μαρία, «Μεγαλύνει η ψυχή μου τον Κύριον και γαλίασε το πνεύμα μου επί το Θεό το σωτήρι μου, ότι επέβρεψεν επί τα ταπείνωση της δούλης αυτού. Η δούγκαρ από τον ημακριούσε με πάσε γενέ, ότι επίεσε με μεγαλείο δύνατος και άιον το όνομα αυτού. Εμείνε δε Μαρία ψήν αυτή ως η μήνας τρεις και πέστρεψεν εις τον οίκον αυτής. In those days Mary arose and went with haste into the hill country, to a city of Judah, and she entered the house of Zacharias and greeted Elizabeth. And when Elizabeth heard the greeting of Mary, the babe leaped in her womb. And Elizabeth was filled with the Holy Spirit, and she exclaimed with a loud cry, Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb. And why is this granted me that the mother of my Lord should come to me? For behold, when the voice of your greeting came to my ears, the babe in my womb leaped for joy. And blessed is she who believed that there would be a fulfillment of what was spoken to her from the Lord. And Mary said, My soul magnifies the Lord, and my spirit rejoices in God my Savior, for he has regarded the low estate of his handmaiden. For behold, henceforth all generations will call me blessed. For he who is mighty has done great things for me, and holy is his name. And Mary remained with her about 3 months, and returned to her home.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι, δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι, Πάτερ Λόγε Πνεύμα, Τριάσι εν μονάδι, εξάλειψον τα πλήθη των αιμών εγκλημάτων, και νυν και αι, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Through the intercessions of Theotokos, merciful one, wash away my many personal offenses.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy, and according to the multitude of your compassion, blot out my transgressions. Put me not into the hands of any human protection, O Our Lady most holy, but do not receive the prayers of your supplicant. Sorrow has taken me, and I am unable to withstand and bear the demon's darts. Shelter I do not have, nor a place to go, worthless that I am. Lady of humanity, the shelter of the faithful and their hope, do not reject my prayers to you, do the things that profit me.
Ουδείς προστρέχων επίση κατησχημένος από σου εκπορεύεται, αγνή παρθένε Θεοτόκε, αλετείτε την χάρη και λαμβάνει το δόρημα προς το συμφέρον της αιτήσεως. The transformation of the afflicted, you are the cure of those in sickness. Theotokos, O Virgin, save your people and your town. You are the peace of those in conflict, the calm of those in turmoil, the only protection of the faithful.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Look upon your world with mercy and compassion. Raise the Orthodox Christians in glory and send down upon us your rich mercies. Through the intercessions of your most pure Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable heavenly bodiless powers, the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet and foreigner John the Baptist, the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles of our fathers, among the saints, great hierarchs, ecumenical teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasius and Cyril and John the Merciful, Patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra and Lycia, the protector of this church and city, Spiridon, Bishop Trimithus and Nectarius and Pedopolis, the wonder workers, of the holy, glorious, great martyrs, George the Victorious, Demetrius, Demiris, Jimmer, Theodore, the recruit, Theodore, the commander, Minas, the wonder worker, Aralamos and Eleftheros, the higher martyrs, the holy, glorious, great martyrs, Thecla, Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Kideki, Fortunina, Manina, Paraskevi, and Irene, and venerable God-bearing fathers and mothers who have excelled in asceticism, the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, the holy and glorious martyr, Glykeria, whose memory we commemorate today and of all your saints. We beseech you, only merciful Lord, hear us sinners who pray to you and have mercy on us.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison.
Kyrie eleison.
Ελέγχει εκ τιμής και φιλανθρωπία του Μανιού Σου Υιού Μεθού ευλογητώσει, συν του Παναγίου και αγαθό και ζωπιός Σου Πνεύματι νυν και αΐ, και εις τους αιώνας των αιωνών.
Αμήν, υπεραγία Θεότων και σώσον ημάς, την ημών σωτηρίαν, όσοι θέλησα σώτερ οικονομήσαστε, εν μήτρα της Παρθένου κατόκισα στον κόσμο, ειν μπροστά την ανέδειξας, ο των πατέρων ημών, Θεός ευλογητών σοι.
Ως όλοι Θεοτόκος, save us, the bestower of mercy, that you bore up your mother and treat on our behalf. From sins deliver us, and from the soul's defilement, we who cry out most faithfully, O the God of our fathers, blessed are you, our God.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι, θησαυρών σωτηρίας και πηγήν αφθασίας της εγγύησασαν και πύργων ασφαλείας και θύραν μετανοίας της κραυγάζου συνέδειξας ο των πατέρων ημών Θεός ευλογητός η.
Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. The illnesses of body and the soul's ailing sickness of those who run to you for divine protection. As God's holy mother, make them worthy of remedy, for the Savior Christ was born from you.
Υπεραγία Θεοτών και σώσον ημάς, τους βοηθείας της παρασού δεωμένους, μη παρή της παρθένε υμνούντας, και υπερυψούντας σε κόρης αιώνας.
Ως όλη Θεοτόκος εύας, O Virgin, you pour a wealth of healing on those who faithfully hymn you, and those who exalt your childbearing wonder.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγία Πνεύματι, τας ασθενείας μου της ψυχής ηγετρεύεις και σαρκός τας οδύνας παρθένε.
Now and forever and to the ages of ages, amen. You drive away the assaults of temptations and attacks of the passions, O Virgin. Therefore do we praise you throughout the many ages.
Υπεραγία Θεοτών και σώσον ημάς, ροήν μου των δακρύων, μη αποποίησεις ή του παντός εκπροσώμου πανδάκριον, αφηρικότα παρθένε Χριστον κοίησασα.
Most Holy Θεοτόκος, save us, with gladness fill my heart. Most Holy Virgin Lady, for you are she who received the abundant joy. Take the grief of my sinfulness and make it disappear.
Υπεραγία Θεοτόκε σώσον ημάς, λέμην και προστασία των συμπροσφευγόντων, γένουν παρθένε και τείχος ακράντατων, καταφυγείτε και σκέπη και αγαλίαμα. Glory to the Father and to the Son and to the Holy Spirit, O Virgin, from the brightness of your light illumina the ones who call you mostly piously, Mother of God, take all the gloom of our ignorance and banish it away. Και νυν και αι, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Κακώς έως εν τόπο το της ασθενείας, ταπεινωθέντα παρθένε θεράπευσον, εξ αρρωστίας εις ρώσιν μετασκευάζουσα.
Αξιώνεστιν ως αληθώς, μακαρίζειν σε την Θεοτόκον, την Αΐ μακαρίστον και παναμόμητον και μητέρα του Θεού ημών.
Την τιμιωτέρα των χερουβήμ και ενδοξωτέραν, ασυγκρίτως τον Σεραφή, την αδιαθώρος Θεόν λόγον τεκούσα, την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομε, την υψηλωτέρα των ουρανών και καθαρωτέρα λαμπιδόνων ηλιακών. Τη λυτρώσαμεν ειν ημάς εκ της κατάρας, την δεσποινά του κόσμου ύμνης τιμήσομεν. Από των βολών μου αμαρτιών, ασθενή το σώμα, ασθενή μου και η ψυχή, προς εκαταφεύγω την και χαριτωμένη, ελπίσα πυλπισμένων, σι εμι βοήθησον. Δέσποινα και μήτυρ του λυτρωτού, δέξε παρακλήσεις αναξίωσον οικετών. Είναι αμεσιτεύσεις προς τον εξουτεχθέντα, ο δέσποινα του κόσμου βγαίνουμε συντρία. Σάλλο με προθύμωσιν την οδή, νη την πανημνήτω Θεοτόκον χαρμονικός, μετά τον προδρόμο και πάντων των Αγίων, δυσόπι Θεοτό και του εκτελήσε ημάς. Άλλα τα χείλη των ασεβών, των μη προσκυνούντων, την εικόνα σου τη σεβνή, την ιστορηθήσαν υπό του Αποστόλου Λουκά η έρωτα του την οδηγήτρια. Όρφανο προστάτηστε και χειροποινώντο τροφέα, ενωμένονται πλουτιστή, εχμαλωτορίστη πλέοντον τε σωτήρα, και κτήμεθα παμάκαρα Πάτερ Νικόλαε. Πάσε των αγγέλων εστρατείε, πρόθρωμε Κύριο Αποστόλων οι δωδεκάς, οι Άγιοι πάντες μετά της Θεοτόκου, πείσατε πρεσβεία εις το σωθήνα ημά.
Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, Holy Mighty, Holy Immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. All Holy Trinity, have mercy on us. Lord, forgive our sins. Master, pardon our transgression. Holy One, visit and heal our infirmities for your name's sake. Kyrieleison, Kyrieleison, Kyrieleison. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Πάτερ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστήρω το όνομά σου, ελθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθεί το θέλημά σου, ως τον ουρανό και επί της γης. Τον άρτον ημών τον επιούσιο, δώσε με σήμερον και άφησε με τα αφλήματα ημών, ως και εμείς αφήμε τους οφειλές ημών, και εμείς ενέγγιση εμάς πειρασμών, αλλά ρίσαι μας από ότου πονηρού.
Ότι σου έστειν η βασιλεία και η δύναμη και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Υιού Πνεύματος νυν και αη και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Ελέησον ημάς, Κύριε, ελέησον ημάς, πάσης χαραπολογίας απορούντες, ταύτιση την εκκλησία ως δεσπότη, η αμαρτωλή προσφέρομεν ελέησον ημάς.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Lord, have mercy on us, for in you we have put our trust. Be not exceedingly angry with us, nor remember our many iniquities, but look upon us now as the compassionate, and deliver us from our enemies, for you are God, and we your people. We are all the work of your hands, and upon your name we have now called.
Και νυν και αη, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Της ασλαχνίας δι' μιλινάν, εξον ημίν ευλογημένη Θεοτόκε, ελπίζοντες εις έμοι αστοχήσομεν, ρηστήμεν διά σου των περιστάσεων, σίγαρη σωτηρία του γένους των χριστιανών.
Ελέησον ημάς ο Θεός και δεν μεγελεός σου, δεν μεθάς ο πάκουσον και ελέησον.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Ετ' δε μεθέ πρέτον ευσερφών και ορθοδόξων χριστιανών.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον,
Κύριε ελέησον. Ετ' δε μεθέ πρέτον του αρχιεπισκόπη μον Αλεξίου και πάστης εν χριστόν
αδοφότητος. Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Again we pray for mercy, life, peace, health, salvation, protection, forgiveness and remission of the sins of the servants of God, all pious and orthodox Christians residing and visiting in this city, the parishioners, members of the parish council, the stewards and benefactors of this holy church. Again we pray for the servants of God, Vasily Petrovich, Paul the priest, George, John, Maria, Jacob, Christina, Maria, Gabriel, Christina, Eleni, Evangelos, Parthenida, Nonirki, John, Donnelly, John, Adiani, Constantine, Nicoliope, Demetrius, Angela, Demetrius, Femme, Nicholas, Femme, Femme, Michael, Femme, Joel, Femme, Patricia, Femme, Thomas, Femme, Michael, Femme, Constantine, Femme, Timothy, Elizabeth, and Femme, Demetrius, and Femme, Nicholas, Anastasia, Femme, Paniota, and Family, Ioana, Family, Ioana, McLean, and Family,
The Colin family, John and family, Linda family, Janet family, Kenneth family, Andrew family, Kalimiran family, Anna and family, Marianne family, David and family, Vasiliki, Maria, Alexis, the Archpriest, Isaiah, the Archpriest, Fabilophilus, the Archpriest, Demetrius, the Archpriest, Methodius, the Archpriest, Nicholas, the Archpriest, Gregory, the Archpriest, Nikitas, the Archpriest, Sebastian, the Archpriest, Andre, the Archpriest, Chrysalis, the Harmon, Kinasimus, the Harmon, Tash, the Harmon, George, the Priest and family, Luke, the Priest family, George, the Priest family, Nicholas, the Priest family, Thomas, the Priest family, Constantine, the Priest family, Apostle, the Priest family, Michael, the Priest family, Paul, the Priest family, George, the Priest family, Mark, the Priest family, George, the Priest family, Vasilis, Stephen, the Priest family, Mary, the Priest family, Elias, the Priest family, Nicholas, the Priest family, John, the Priest family, Vangelis, the Priest family, Stav, the Priest family, Spirit, the Priest family, Paul, the Mark, the family, Constantine, the Priest, Theophanes, the Priest family, Samson, the Priest family, Simeon, the Priest family, Demetrius, the Priest family, George, the Priest family, Pandalemon, the Priest family, Andrew, the Priest family, John, the Priest family, John, the Priest family, John, the Priest family, Demetrius, the Priest family, Vasilis, the Priest family, Marius, Priest and family, Andrew, the Priest and family, Thomas, the Priest and family, Matthew, the Priest and family, Peter, the Priest and family, David, the Priest and family, the Priest and family, Elias, the Priest and family, Nicholas, the Priest and family, Michael, the Priest and family, Vangelis, the Priest and family, Michael, the Priest and family, Nicholas, the Priest and family, Nicholas, the Priest and family, Alexis, the Priest and family, Vladimir, the Priest and family, Barnabas, the Priest and family, David, the Priest and family, Demetrius, the Priest and family, Nicholas, the Priest and family, Nathan, the higher monk, Gabriel, the Priest and family, Paul, the Priest, George, the Priest of the Nicene family, Kosas and family, Calliopian family, John and family, Irene and family, Kosas family, Demetrius family, Nikitas and family, Nicholas and family, Nicholas, Anthony and family, John, Michael and family, Anna, family, Solon family, George and family, Thamis and family, Manuel, Maria, Galatina, Maria, Irene, Fanny, Anna, Sylvia, Apraxia, Renee, Dike, Evangelia, Maria, Galatina, Maria, Ariro, Panayota, Thema, Priscilla, Helen, Angela, Helen, family, Nikki, and family, Theodore, and family, Spirit, Nassim, family, Bradley, and family, Corey, Inini, Elizabeth, Evangelia, Susan, John, Elizabeth, Ariro, Panayota, Dimitri, Christina, Pariska, Vimi, Hi, family, Marcella, family, Marianne, and family, Anna, family, Margarita, Spirit, and family, Mary, Longinus, and family, George, and family, George, and family, Joseph, and family, Yakubos, Maria and family, Vasilios, Athena, Calliope, John and family, Vasilios and family, Yorgio, Irinis, Alexander, Mikhail, Nikolaou, Kalotinas, Marias, Panayotu, Christinas, Marias, Theo, Eleftherias, Yorgio, Ketekton, Calliopis, Ketekton, Emmanuel, Anna, Ketekton, Agononia, Dingonon, Sakalariu, Yorgio, Sevas, Ketekton, Agonia, Yorgio, Maria, Ketekton, Agonia, Yorgio, Yuan, Galatina, Sevas, Yorgio, Ketekton, Maria, Ketekton, Anas, Pusnus, Ketekton, Calliopis, Leveriu, Irinis, Christopher Lanus, Calliopis, Maria, Lenin, Alexander, Nicolaou, Yorgio, Theophilus, Tatio, Mikhail, Maria, Sakarias, Σταυρούλας, Γεωργίου, Δημητρίου, Θεοφόρου, Νικολάου, Σταυρούλας, Κομνουνός, Σταυρούλας, Μαρίας, Ειρήνης, Μαϊχαήλ, Κατενής, Θεοφόρου, Θεοφίλου, Ελένης, Μαριάνδης, Μάρκου, Ηλίου, Ειρήνης, Ιωάννου, Μαρία, Μανούλη, Γεωργίου, Θεμελίσσα, Κατενής, Σωτηρίου, Νικολάου, Ιωάννου, Μαρία, Κρίσσα, Αδελφών και Συγγνώνα, Αφών, Γεωργίου, Μαρία, Κρίσσα, Βαλάνης, Καλλιόπης, Γεωργίου, Νομικής, Εμμανούλη, Αναστασία, Γεωργίου, Νικολάου, Παναλέμος, Νικητής, Αντωνίου, Γεωργίου, Άνης, Νομικής, Θεμελής, Μαρία, Κατερίνης, Άνης, Ιωάννου, Αντωνίου, Ευαγγελίας, Αντιγόνης, Άνης, Δήμετρος, Νικολάου, Ιωάννης, Μπέρβελη, Άννα, Κριστίνης, Παναλής, Αγγελικής, Δημητρίου, Καλλιόπης, Νικολάου, Ελπίδας, Λουκία, Ελένη, Παναγής, Ελένη, Ειρήνη, Δημητρίου, Σπύρη, Πανενώντες, Πολύ, Ζουής, Ελένης, Φωτεινής, Φωτεινής, Πυρίδενος, Γιωρίας, Ελένης, Άννης.
Παντελήμιος, Αντιγόνης, Αντιγόνης, Καλλιόπης, Δημητρίου, Αντωνίου, Σταύρου, Μαρίς, Νικολάου, Νομικής, Αντωνίου, Κωνσταντίνου, Θεμελής, Μαρίς, Φωτής, Δημητρίου.
Υπεραγίας και σωτηρίας ημών είπομε.
Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον, Κύριε ελέησον.
Again we pray for the protection of this holy church in this city and every city and land from wrath, famine, pestilence, earthquake, flood, fire, sword, foreign invasion, civil strife, and accidental death. That our good and loving God may be merciful, gracious, and kindly disposed, and may divert and disperse all anger and disease coming against us, and deliver us from his own just threat hanging over us, and have mercy on us. Again, we pray that the Lord God may hear the prayer of us sinners, and have mercy on us. Επάκουσον ημών ο Θεός, ο στήριν ημών υπείς πάντων περάτων της γης και το δελάσι μακράν και ήλιος, ήλιος μην δέσποτα, επί της αμαρτίας ημών και λαείς εμάς ελέημον κακ' φιλάνθρωπος Θεός υπάρχεις και σε την δόξαν ελεπέμπομεν το Πατρί και το Υιό και το Αγιό Πνεύμα την ειν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Glory to our God, our hope, glory to make Christ our true God, who was risen from the dead. Through the intercession of his pure and holy mother, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable boundless powers of heaven, the supplication of glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy and glorious praiseworthy apostles, the holy and glorious triumphant martyrs of our fathers, among the saints, great hierarchs, ecumenical teachers, the holy venerable God-bearing fathers and mothers who have excelled in asceticism, the holy and righteous ancestors of God, Joachim and Anna, our father among the saints, Nicholas, bishop of Myra and Lycia, the protector of this church and city, and the holy and glorious martyr Glycaria, whose memory commemorated of all the saints, have mercy and save us, good, loving, and merciful God.
Πάντων προστατεύεις αγαθή των καταφευγόντων εν πίστη την κρατεά σου γύρι αλληγέρω και χωμένα μάρτω λίμ προς Θεόν εν κινδύνης και θλίψεσιν αι μεσητεία η κατακαπτωμένη υπό τεσμάτων πολλών μητέρ του Θεού του υψίστου όθεν συν προσπίπτωμεν ρίζε πάσης περιστάσεως τους δούλους σου.
For those in great sorrow you are joy, and for the oppressed a protection, and for the hungry their food, comfort unto those estranged, you are a staff to the blind, visitation of all those sick, and to those held by pain, shelter and a comfort, and to the orphan and aid, Mother of our God in the highest, you who are the spotless one, hasten, save your servants from their sin, we ask of you.
Θες πίν απρόσδεξε τας δεήσεις των δούλων σου και λύτρωσε ημάς από πάσης ανάγκης και θλίψεως.
My numerous hopes are placed before you, most holy one, Mother of our God, guard me with care within your sheltered arms. Christos Anesti, ek nekron thanato thanaton patisas ketis, and his mimazizu in charisamonos, Christ is risen from the dead by death, trampling down upon death, and to those in the tombs he has granted life.
Christos Anesti, ο Κύριος.
Christos Anesti. Πανιεύ βοηθειά μας.
Αμήν.